United States and its allies moving on Iraq in an illegal war. You can see a good Samaritan dragging a wounded man into his car to take him to the hospital, taking his children on the way to school, murdered before your eyes. The pilots of the helicopter begging for instructions to be able to shoot a wounded man.
Come on, let us shoot.
Two kids and two good Samaritans begging for instructions from their controller.
Bongo truck picking up the bodies. Request permission to engage.
Bushmaster 7, roger. This is Bushmaster 7, roger, engage.
1-8, engage. Clear.
Come on.
Clear. Clear.
Warning.
They don't want us to see that. However, we depend upon you journalists, publishers, publications, to bring to us the crimes that government commit.
Oh yeah, look at that, right through the windshield.
So that we are energized, so that we place our shoulders to preventing these murders with all of the determination and energy we can muster to prevent the murder and destruction of an entire country.
2-3-10. Nice. Good shoot.
Thank you.
We don't want war. They lie to us in order to have wars for whatever satisfaction I can't make out myself.
Oh yeah, look at those dead bastards.
Who would want to see and hear the lamentation of widows, the cries of children, the groans of men? Who would want that? It's monstrous. And so we need the information in order to say no.
I got a wounded girl. We didn't take the rest of mine.
Oh, it's their fault for bringing their kids to a battle.
That's right.